Hi, my name's Justin Upham, and welcome to North American TV. So the time has finally come. You've packed up all your possessions and prepared your new home, and you're ready to actually start the moving process. But what if you've never moved before? How do you know what to expect? You may be asking yourself questions like, when will the movers show up? How will they pack my items? And what documents will I have to sign? Well, stress no more. In this video, we'll answer those questions in a quick 7-step outline of what will take place on moving day. First, the company that you have chosen should notify you weeks in advance as to when they will arrive. There should be no surprises as to when the crew will show up. The driver is usually the supervisor of the crew and should be the person you go to first with any questions or concerns. Second, in order to ensure that all your items arrive at the new house in the same condition that they were previously in, the company will compile a written inventory. The condition of each item will be assessed and given a number. Be sure to look over this inventory and agree with what was written about your items. Third, packers will move quickly to group each of your items together for packing and will use different boxes to do so. These boxes include specialty cartons for clothes, dishes, and other delicate items, and normally square boxes can be used to accommodate most other items. Fourth, the movers will start to determine what's the best order to load each of your items on the truck. Be sure to watch which items are loaded into the truck and keep the ones that you may take personally with yourself separate. Some of the items that you may choose to carry yourself include items of high value and personable items, such as heirloom and family pictures. Fifth, the movers will have a technique to packing and loading furniture items and other similar pieces on the truck. Each item of furniture will be pad wrapped and strategically loaded into the van to ensure each item fits. Sixth, to make sure your items don't shift during the drive and become damaged, the movers will pack each of your items so that they fit tightly within the van. Don't be concerned if your items seem out of place and unorganized. You will have the opportunity to tell the moving crew where to place each item in your new home. Seventh, at the end of the day, when everything is loaded, the moving crew will present you with a document called the Bill of Lading. This document outlines the moving estimate as well as your expected delivery dates. Be sure to look it over closely before signing it. So now that you know what will happen on moving day, what can you expect on delivery day? Well, first, the driver will hand you the inventory sheets, and as each box is carried into the house, the moving crew will call off the box numbers so that you can check them off the list. Once each of the items has been moved into your new home, you will then be asked to sign the inventory sheets. Be sure to review everything before signing. If any items are missing or damaged, or you suffer any property or auto damage, you should note this on the inventory sheets and notify the moving company right away. After delivery, it's time to unpack. If you have requested and paid for unpacking services, it'll be done by the driver the day of unloading or the day after. Each box will be unpacked and the items set up in the rooms you previously requested them to be in. If you insist on unpacking boxes yourself, be sure to request a debris pickup from your moving agent. This will ensure all of your crushed boxes are picked up and disposed of. So there you have it, a 7-step outline of what to expect on moving day. Now you're prepared for everything on your big day. With North American TV, I'm Justin Upham, wishing you a safe and easy move.